My name is Travis Hill. I'm a senior in the chemistry program from Port Huron, Michigan. I chose Ferris. I looked into other schools, and Ferris is very far from my side, so I want to see what's like on the other side of the state of Michigan, and I look into the chemistry program here, and it was very unique. It was considered a Bachelor of Arts degree compared to other schools, their Bachelor of Science. Here, they're more focused on your lab techniques, and they're very in-depth into the behind scenes of what people do in the actual lab. I'm involved with a lot of stuff on campus. My first organization I was part of is RHA, the Residence Hall Association. Been part of my freshman year. From last year, I was on the executive board. Last year, I was the president of the organization. So I'm ending my last year as a general member. I pretty much brought the organization back up. I felt very proud. While I was on RHA, I represent them as the representative for student government, and I got involved with student government, became the director of technology at the year after that. Then I became a senator for the College of Arts and Science. With student government, I've been involved with the big event. Ferris should be a top choice because Ferris gives you the opportunity from both your academic side and the student involvement side. They give you the opportunity to apply the stuff you learn in the classroom into real life situations. Like, it's cool to see what can I do with this information? How can I apply it to my real life, to my future career? My name is Travis Hill, and Ferris was my number one choice.